Let me go to Paige. Paige, what marketing strategies have you adopted in the past, and what are your plans for the future?
Yeah, for sure. So this is Handel's first full year. Actually, we all started working on this intently in February. Great timing. And all of our product didn't really get hit the shelves or the virtual shelves until June of this year. So it's been a lot of hitting the ground running on all this, especially when it comes to education with the customer. I think we all are doing this and have to figure out the right way to educate the customer and help them understand how this product can better improve their life. One thing we think that's really, really helpful is taking that omni-channel approach and getting the handle in as many hands as possible. One way we've done that is we are partnering with some fairly large retailers. So we're in Target stores, Staples, we're in the paper store, we're in some experiential stores such as Beta, a metropolitan sort of technology store. You can go in and play around with different products retail as we start to build our direct e-commerce site as well as Amazon. So making sure that we are in all places that people are to have people purchasing this product fairly simple entry price point starting at $9.99 allows people to test out the product. We've seen folks come back to us time and time again. Hey, loved this. I'm buying a Christmas gift. So making sure that we're getting in the hands of as many people as possible. I think future, we spent some time really doing the paid social. I think definitely a very expensive venture as you start to scale that. But our goal is to use all of the data that we have about consumers over the past year to dig in and really find appropriate strategy to reach new audiences or potentially surprising audiences that we maybe wouldn't have done if you would have set up those audiences back in March. So using all of the data we've got to really hit the ground running on that. I love the mention of TikTok. Are definitely a big video content brand, and our goal really in 2021, we've got to capture the hearts of our TikTok followers and really help them understand how wonderful a product our product can be for their content creation, or if they're just simply watching TikToks all day, like many folks have, it helps them hold their phone for much, much longer, and you can get further on your scroll.